And exactly where is it that you are taking them?
I am taking them to the Hall of Justice.
We have to light things on fire.
Relight the something of fire.
Crucible
of fire. Wait, do you guys are going to the Hall of Justice?
Yes, Superman.
Yes. Easy that awful lad.
All right. I think you might need some extra things. Let's try you first. Come here, dear. No, don't touch anything. Just stand there. All right. Well, let's see here. Yeah, this is the one that murder abuse wants.
Yeah. I recognize that cleaver.
Yes, this is a very wonderful, powerful cleaver, and it will help you, but don't expect to get out alive anyway.
Well, really, with the whole violin thing, I kind of need both hands to operate my lyre, so maybe it'd be better off for one of you.
I think you should take the knife, though.
All right, well then, I don't know. Can you handle
I'll
it?
I'll take the knife for the toast, sure.
All right.
Put it back.
Yes.
There you go.
Okay, what about you, Hat with the funky?
You
need a weapon of some sort, it looks like.
Well, they always call me old battle axe.
You know what? No, it'll cut it open.
No, it's terrible.
Yeah, no, that's not good. Now, remember, these edges are sharp. So don't hurt yourself.
This is my first rodeo, yeah.
And you have a mighty big sword.
I already brought way too much crap.
I have something you might need.
Oh, boy.
It might be a bag to put all in.
Yeah.
We got your backpack.
Bag of holding?
No.
Oh, it's an average shawl.
Yeah, this is an extra piece of armor for you.
Oh, thank you.
It'll help you out very well. Let me get it all. Well, you know, I mean, after all, you are going down to the place where nobody ever returns from.
Wait, what?
What's the point of being a guardian of the life if you don't return?
Well, you're gonna die, but I'm gonna try to get you something to help you. Wait, do you have a weapon?
No.
Oh, God.
Okay. Oh, this one's heavy.
Heavy?
You want something? Oh, my God. Yes, you want tinier.
On these summers might help us be
for the tinier things. It fits you. It's jagged with a point. Have a point, don't you? Yeah. All right, and lady, how about some armor?
That would be wonderful.
I don't quite think it'll hit the assembly, but if we go this way, your stars can still shine.
Oh, that's what they call them.
I don't know what else to give you, my dear.
I really don't need that.